We as human beings have a lot of questions, especially for you, for all of you, for anyone that's able to communicate and come forward and speak with us. So I'm going to adjust my box. I would like to ask, what is your name? Now, I wasn't able to understand it now, but on the playback, I would be able to slow it down and hear it. I appreciate that, and we would like to say hello. We would like to say hello, and nice to meet you. And we have another question. What dimension are you in? What dimension are you in? Can you see us? Can you see us? Does heaven exist? Does heaven exist? Does hell exist? Does hell exist? Where are you? I think we all want to know, where are you? Have you ever lived on Earth?
On Earth?
Have you ever lived on Earth in human form? Michelle Alexandra McCullen would like to ask, is her nan with her looking over her? Michelle Alexandra McCullen would like to ask whether her nan is with her looking over her. Can you tell the future? Are you from the future? Are you from the future? Are you stuck in one location? Are you stuck in one location? If you travel, where do you like to go? Where all do you all like to travel? Okay, so here are some more questions. And again, if you're a kind spirit and you have the answer, we would appreciate it if you could come forward and respond. Which religion is correct? Are religions false? Are religions false? Created humankind. I think that's probably the most important question we all seek to know. Who created humankind? Another very important question. Where do people go when they die? thank you for all of your comments and your time and sharing those answers with us. And as always, we hope that we never get you in trouble or we break any rules for you to be able to communicate with us. So we just want to say thank you for your responses. And I'm going to turn the spirit box off. So, thank you again.